नमस्ते एंड हेलो टू एवरी वन. आई एम ईशा भुषाल, अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ न्यू होराइजन इंग्लिश बोर्डिंग सेकेंडरी स्कूल. एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी शेयरिंग माई एक्सपीरियंस रिगार्डिंग द ऑन गोइंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक वेदा एंड खल्टी ऐप फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग अस दिस प्लेटफॉर्म टू पुट अप आर एक्सपीरियंसेस इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू ऑल. सिंस COVID-19 हैज हैड इट्स रीच ऑल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड एंड स्टूडेंट्स कुडंट गो टू स्कूल्स फॉर इट वॉज डेंजरस फॉर देम टू स्टेप आउट, स्कूल स्विच्ड टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. I was in India when the concept of online classes came into practice. Now it wasn't like that, we hadn't heard of it before, but actually enrolling into something with a new concept did seem challenging to the teachers and to the students as well. I personally was scared because it was already hard for me and many more students to understand the complicated concepts of subjects like science and maths, even when we had physical classes. Therefore, we were nervous and excited at the same time. There were problems at first, for it does take some time adjusting. Teachers were trying hard to provide the possibly best quality education to the students. Different forms of technology advancements were made to ease the numerous number of problems we were facing. Platforms like Veda helped. Various schools have efficient online learning experience, along with apps like Khalti app that made it easier for everyone to pay right from their houses, thereby making it easier for everyone to stay at home. Became a normal part of our life. We students got habitual with the new concept, hence accepting it as the new normal. This year I joined the New Horizon English Boarding Secondary School and to be honest, didn't have to face problems because of the efficient learning. As we are discussing about my experience, I would like to share the advantages and the disadvantages I face being an online student. Talking about the disadvantages, attending online classes, we don't have as many lessons or period a day as we did in physical classes. No practical lessons which are needed for us to understand concepts by observation, and of course no physical interaction between friends and teachers, which is one of the most important part of a student's life and mentality. Online classes are completely based on the strength of our internet and technology, so of course we had to face a lot of problems. Sometimes the Wi-Fi stops working, sometimes we have technical issues and whatnot. These problems make us unable to firstly have a smooth online experience, and secondly we miss out on notes. But personally speaking, missing out on notes hasn't been that bad for me because I have very helpful teachers and amazing friends. They always help me to stay up to date with the course. Not forgetting to mention a big thanks to our school's app, which was launched by InGrails and has Veda autopiloting it, for we have our reading materials and homework based information right there for us. Seriously, the app has made things so much easier. We are constantly being given assignments and our teachers take a note of our pace of understanding the courses. Personally, what I feel is the best thing about online classes is that we can attend them literally anywhere. You just need a smartphone with an internet connection and there you have it. Hath hath ma siksha. Secondly, we have all the notes and documents right there in our app. And now that we have increased the amount of our virtual interaction, we are never hesitant to ask teachers to solve our doubts. Finally, physical classes are no doubt better than online classes, but at this point of time, it's the best thing we can do to continue our education. And I'm so thankful and proud of our school and every other school that has engaged their students in online learning. And also, platforms like Veda and Khalti app are making things less problematic for us. And my overall impression is that online classes made us realize the importance of teacher and student interaction, and made us understand the value of our school and how physical classes are not just about books and reading, but also great interaction, communication, and a big source of mental and social happiness. Hopefully, we students will be more attentive and value the education provided to us once physical classes commence. Attending online classes gives us the sense of the power of our desire that COVID may stop humans from meeting each other, but it cannot stop education from reaching up to us. And I would like to thank the Hath Hath Ma Siksha campaign, because of which today I am able to share my experience to you all and feel light-hearted. Thank you.